Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft on the PS4. I am Sovereign. Thanks everybody for returning for another episode. I'm going to be just grabbing up some stone today. Don't worry, we're not doing a whole bunch more work on this. I know that a lot of you are kind of over this project, I know. And I actually haven't even been back to it to do more work on it yet. Since, I don't know, like the last time I made a video on it, whenever that was, it was a while back. And yeah, but you know what I'm trying to do? Yesterday off camera, I did a lot of work on making, you know, our little train, well, minecart track, I guess, train track, our minecart track to get out here. And, you know, I managed to get all the way here, but I, you know, only laying down one row of blocks though, because it's going to be 5 blocks wide, as you guys have seen. You know, the minecart tracks go in the middle of it, and then there's, you know, 2 blocks of space on either side. And yeah, I managed, you know, to do 1 block of width all the way over here, you know, and then I'm gonna go all the way back and just start to, you know, fill it in, because I am getting tired of having to run all the way over here. I mean, it's, you know, a huge distance. So I'm just, you know, I need to do some work down here, you know, digging it out some more. And I figured, hey, you know what, since I'm all the way over here and I need to do work anyway, let's just start digging more of that stone, and because I need it to make more of my minecart tracks. So that's cool. So I'm gonna just, you know, do this really quick, and then I'm gonna build my way back to our home base on the minecart tracks that I'm making, and then we'll continue with the video. Dude, you don't even know, it's just like so freaking laggy, man. It's just crazy over here. Yeah, and also, you know, thank you so much for, you know, your support on the last video, you know, the channel's second birthday and all. It was interesting, you know, I got 4 dislikes on that video pretty quick, and I'm not complaining, you know, it's just, it's different because, you know, usually I do get dislikes on videos. I mean, at least one, you know, usually 1 or 2. And it usually happens, though, after, you know, there are many more views on it than what there currently are. But, you know, the reason I mention this, though, is because that's actually a good thing, too. I mean, it doesn't sound like it, but no, that's cool, because, you know, it means that new people are seeing my videos, you know. I mean, well, I would assume, because, you know, I would hope that my regular subscribers aren't throwing dislikes at me, but hey, I mean, you know, if they do, they do, that's all right. You know, it's well within your rights to have an opinion, you know. But, yeah, so to me, you know, that says that new people are seeing my videos too, you know, not just my subscribers. Unfortunately, some of those new people decided they don't like it, but, you know, you can't please them all, so. And besides, I feel that, you know, a lot of new people that come by the channel, you know, instantly dislike because they're just so sure that I'm a cheater, you know. I mean, it's crazy the amount of hate that I can get on this series, because people see what I've built and they, like, seriously, they commit so wholeheartedly, you know, to their, you know, as they see it, fact, you know, that I am such a cheater, and they think that I am just the worst human being in the world, you know, for daring, you know, to cheat and insult your intelligence by saying I'm not cheating. But, you know, I am not cheating, guys. Those of you who've been here a while, you know. But it's just, it's unfortunate, you know, I mean, really it is that people, like, I mean, I get some real hate, you know, people come at me, you know, they just think I'm so terrible because they're so hell-bent that I'm lying, you know, I'm like, dude, I'm not the whole, it just tells you a lot about who those people are, you know what I mean, like, so, just, it tells you a lot about who they are. They, you know, they see that something takes effort and they automatically assume, you know, I'd rather cheat than put in that effort. So that tells me, you know, who they are as people, and that that's something that they would do, and it's pretty sad, but no worries, guys. Those of you who know, you know. I'm not cheating, and nor will I ever cheat. Your guys' you know, time and support is way too important to me, you know, lie to you about that. I mean, come on now. I'm not that guy. So, you know, yeah, guys, felt like I wanted, you know, to mention that to you really quick. And, you know, again, no worries, guys, because your boy will never do no cheating. It's so not my style. And, all right, so, you know, what I'm going to do is, once we get up here, I'm going to go up onto the, you know, current minecart tracks that I have built. And you can see them right over there. Yep, and I'm going to go ahead and go to home. I'm going to, you know, build my way all the way back home. And it's going to take me a while, too. So, obviously, you know, I'm not going to record the whole time I do. But I'll see you guys at home here in just a few minutes. Okay, we are now back home, and I've got to do some repairs on my tools and such. So we're going to go and do that really quickly. Yeah, my armor is not too bad at all, but, you know, I like to keep it top-notch as often as possible. But you know what? My tools, you know, really do need a little TLC, you know, especially my Silk Touch pickaxe. Because, you know, obviously, you know, I've been using it a lot because I've been needing stone so that I can make stone slabs for our projects. Yeah, and so we're going to go and do a little bit of repairing, which is so sweet and easy now that someone told me to pull my head out of my butt and take my armor off when I do it. I did not know that after, you know, your armor was full, you know, that it would still continue going into your armor. I had no idea. I didn't think it would do that, you know. I mean, it doesn't make sense to. So, yeah, you know, little known to me, it does. It continues to go into your armor. And so it takes a lot of extra time, you know, for it to go and, you know, finish repairing everything when you're wearing your armor too. So I'm not going to be wearing it whilst repairing other things. Then yeah, it'll happen much, much faster for me. So cool. Now my armors are fully repaired. Take it off. And now I'm going to do repairs on both pickaxes, on both of my shovels as well. And that should get us all set. So guys, I'm going to go ahead and do that. And I will see you all here in a few minutes. Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft on the PS4. I'm kind of redoing the intro ever so slightly right there. I had to, you know, stop recording in between the little bit of intro I did while building the tracks and right now. Very weird when I just loaded in the world. I mean, you can see it's drawing in still, but as I loaded in, it said that the seed was zero. So yeah, I'm not sure. yeah, that was a little weird. Actually, I think I had a dream last night that, you know, I was doing work and my world freaking crashed on me again. So hopefully, you know, it's not a premonition of things to come. So guys, you know, and I was reading your comments, you know, and I still have to... Oh no, I don't have my wings on. It's alright. And I still have to, you know, get to all of them. But I was reading your comments on the last video, and a lot of you, like, I don't know, many of you were like, make a snow golem farm, you know, then you don't have to go and do all that. But I know that you can make a snow golem farm, guys. I know all about that. But the thing was, you know, I wanted to be able to explore the world a little more, you know? So I just felt like doing it the old-fashioned way for a bit. You know, I wanted to go and just do a little bit of exploring at the same time. And you know what? I also needed to go get some more packed ice, too. So I figured, why not just do both, right? And then, you know, some of you as well have been like, you know, you should do something with this area, all this desert area, you know, it's really boring and everything. I know that. I mean, you guys that know me, you should know that I wouldn't leave it this plain and boring for too long, you know. I mean, I'm working on it anyway, but yeah, I'm going to be building something over top this, you know. And yeah, I'm planning to do a lot more with this area. I'm not just going to do this and leave it. You know me, guys, that's just not my style. So I've already begun, you know, preparing things off cam, and this is actually what we're doing here. I'm just growing some, you know, some cocoa beans, so, actually, I think I've got plenty of them grown now, too, so I can just get rid of all these now. Because I want to make some palm trees, you know? I think, man, those would look really cool. And in fact, I think it would be great if, you know, in an update, they gave us a new wood, palm wood. That would be awesome. You know, a lighter, softer color maybe. You know, something like in, you know, in between birch and oak or something like that. I'm gonna just take all these off. But yeah, you know, that would be cool if they gave us some new trees, palm trees with palm wood. That would be sweet. Yeah, and so I'm gonna make some just, you know, custom palm trees out here with some jungle wood, jungle leaves, and whoa. And I'm gonna use the I can't even remember what they're called. I just said the name. The cocoa beans as coconuts because it looks like a coconut, kind of. So yeah, we're gonna do a little bit of that right now. Now I've not made any, you know, mock palm trees, so I don't know exactly how I'm gonna make these, but you know, I do know I'm gonna make them, so we're gonna do that. So let's see, get some leaves. So let's do one like right here, and I want this bad boy to be tall, so I'm gonna go through, you know, mess with it a little bit too. So like this, I want it, you know, to curve a little bit too. You know, they do sometimes, so this might be too tall, but that's all right. That's like really tall. Okay. I need to cut this boy down a little bit, man. That's like way tall. It's all right. We're gonna find that sweet spot. So yeah, let's go about there. Yeah, and then we'll do. Let's see. That. Oh, guys, I've been playing Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh my god, go get that game. It is amazing. Amazing. I got it, you know, the 28th. I mean, that was just like the day it came out. And 28th is yesterday. But you don't even know, guys. Go freaking get it. It is one of the first titles I've ever played, you know, immediately upon release that felt super polished, you know, well thought out. I don't know, it just, you can feel the heart and soul of the developers in this game, man. Like, it is just freaking epic, you guys. It really is. The writing is superb. The graphics are beautiful. The whole entire concept is incredible. It's amazing, and it's something that you don't see a friggin' million times. So you don't even know. I mean, you guys must get this game. Horizon Zero Dawn just launched. It is so freaking good. I could rave and rave about it all day. I mean, really, go get it. You know what I need to do though? I need to go get some shears. And yeah, it's really good. And you know, it is like an RPG action mix, open world. You know, there's hunting, there's, you know, gathering. You level up, you gain, you know, get new HP, you can upgrade. You know, it kind of reminds me of Far Cry, but all the things that Far Cry wasn't, in my opinion. I don't know. I mean, Far Cry is loved by many, 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 many people, but there was always something about it I didn't like, you know? Now, I mean, Primal, Far Cry Primal, to be fair, was by far my favorite. I mean, I don't know. It just felt like it had what the other ones were missing, too. But this feels like Far Cry, but all the stuff that it wasn't, you know what I mean? Oh, yeah, by the way, I haven't. Dude, go down the ladder, stupid. I have an ocelot in here again. You know, came in, walked on the pressure plate, opened the door, and walked inside. At least he hasn't killed you, you know? I mean, that would be nice, right? So yeah, it reminds me a lot of Far Cry. You know, I mean, you can do like, you know, I was hoping it'd be night. You can, you know, upgrade your carrying capacity, you know, do you know, different, I mean, all kinds of stuff, you know. You can mod your weapons and stuff like that. I've only been playing for about 6 or 8 hours, but you don't even know. I mean, it's so good, you guys. Go freaking get it. And if not, at least watch a review. You know, I mean, give it a minute of your time and go watch a review on it. It's so good. But we're playing Minecraft now, so I'm not going to talk about that too long. All right, now let's see here. The way I want to do the leaves, I'm not entirely sure. I want them to look like palm trees. And, you know, as far as I'm concerned, jungle leaves make the, you know, the best mock palm leaves too, so. All right, I need to move over here. gonna start like this, kind of. You know, and we'll go through dudes and, you know, make it right. So let me just shift this out. Get back down. And, you know, I just want to say right now, I know some of you are probably already thinking, you know, I'm going to comment, Sav, make an LP on it, you know? But guys, I cannot do that. I can't. You know, maybe one day, there's a lot of different games I want to do LPs on. But, you know, I mean, our channel is mainly Minecraft. You know, I'm throwing a few other things in there, like RE7, which I'm still needing to do another recording on. I haven't played the game since I recorded on it. You know, I haven't beaten it, and I want to because I'm a huge fan of the Resident Evil franchise, always have been. But I don't know, dudes, I haven't had a moment to record it, you know? I mean, it's tough to do right now. And, you know, with Minecraft, so obviously, you know, being our most popular, you know, series, I've been, you know, using the limited time I have to record to focus on that, so... You know, let's do here. Got to get the shape just right. So, you know, I mean, that's a good start, though, already. Like, that looks good, too. You know, I mean, we have the basic idea down. So, but, ooh, do you know what? Let me try something. I want to make this, you know, look filled out the right way. I need that there temporarily. So, just a placeholder block, though. Okay. And then another one right here. And then I need to move. I gotta go to work soon. God, I don't want to, man. You don't even know, dudes. All I want to do is make content for you. Seriously. That's all I want to do, man. But I gotta freaking go to work, and that is poo. There we go. Let's see what this looks like here. Now we can actually go to sleep, too. So I'm gonna go do that. Let's go to sleep really fast, so... I'm thinking, though, that this is going to look really good, guys. I think we're on the right track here. So, you know what? Let me go do the sleepy thing. All right. And you know what? I'm also thinking about doing a sea lantern block, you know, on the top log there. You know, replacing the top log and instead inserting a sea lantern. You know, just so to give some light to the tree. I don't know. We'll see what it looks like. But, you know, we'll have to make that decision. All right. Skills on me. See, I've been playing Horizon. Oh my god. Seriously, guys. The game has so impressed me. You don't even know, man. You need to get it. Alright, cool. Let me go and see if I have some more ceiling. You know what? I'm sure I do, but they're probably not going to be in our storage area. Actually, they're probably all going to go in this chest over here because I'm using them in my build. So, let's do that. Yeah, I took off my Frostwalker boots. I don't know. I mean, I do like Frostwalker. It's really cool. But in my opinion, you know, Depthstrider is superior to Frostwalker. I think Frostwalker is slightly inferior to Depthstrider. It would be superior. Now, it would be superior if for one thing. You cannot run and jump while using Frostwalker in the water. The game has it set so that if you jump or fall into water, and I think this is probably meant to save your life, like if you fall from a high place, you know, while wearing Frostwalker boots over water, it doesn't turn into ice and kill you, you know, but like, so if you're running, and, there it is, sweet, if you're running, you know, using Frostwalker, and you do that, and you jump, you'll just fall right into the water, you know, your shoes must be touching, you know, it's unfortunate, because it would make getting, you know, through the world, especially over top water, so much faster, you know? Like, way more convenient. So, it's quite a shame, in my opinion. So, yeah. Someone asked me that in the comments, actually, and I'm like, you know what? I meant to mention that, and I totally forgot to. Yes, you cannot sprint and jump while using Frostwalker. Nope. It's a no-go, guys. Unfortunately. I hate that. And so, yeah, we're gonna do... Oop. Lag. We're gonna do that, and I'm gonna, you know, hope it'll do, like, you know, some nice bright light in the top of the tree at night, and it'll look cool. And so, now let me get a look at this side where we did that. This one leaf feels strange. Let me get up here. I don't know yet. I'm not sure. We'll just keep going with it, and we'll know. Some more leaves. So, let's do that. And then we'll just do one on the bottom there. We'll do that all the way around. Get a good look at it. Really cool. Man, I hope it looks alright. No, aw, you poop face. Alright. Then one more here, and then we do that. Yeah, dude, you know, I'm thinking it's looking cool, actually. I really like it, I think. But, you know, I mean, let's wait and see. We're gonna, you know, add more things to it, too. You know, make it, try and make sure we fill it out the right way. There we go. Now, let me look at it right now. Let's see what we got. Yeah, I really do like that, actually. You know what? I want to do, like one more thing here. Let's kind of, I want to lengthen or something. Lengthen, you know, these leaf patches here. And I don't, no, let's try that. See if that looks cool. All right, so let's do this one as well. Just like that. Almost there. I feel like now it's maybe too long. I don't know. We'll have to see here. That's what she said. And it's got a nice big canopy, though, you know? And that's what I wanted it to do. So that's cool. And, you know, I mean, palm leaves, they're long, you know, and they go, they just, like, flow out. Oh, yeah, you know, now see, it looks all right, except now it just feels too big for the tree. You know what I mean? So yeah, we gotta do something about that. Here, let me mess around with this for a second. Okay, and there we go. And, all right, dude, so what I did is, you know, I actually really like that. And that looks cool. It's doing what I wanted it to do. You know, the canopy, you know, it's cool. I mean, it's, I don't know, it's a little bit too, symmetrical for a tree. You know, they're not maybe supposed to, you know, be quite so perfect, but for the most part, though. But you know what, I might want to go, let me see here, we need to do something in the tippy top, I think, something to maybe, you know, make it feel like we break up this perfect symmetrical pattern here a little bit. So let's do this. You know what, let's go here. I don't know how this can look. Maybe really stupid. You know, I should have left that there, actually. Cool. And do that. And then that. And that. Let's see, right like here. And now, you see, I like that more. I do. Because you know what? You know, from the angle you view it, it doesn't look quite perfectly symmetrical, you know, because those ones on the, you know, the diagonal corners, they do make it kind of look, you know, like it's not actually symmetrical when you're looking at it from almost any point of view. You know, I mean, that does a bit, but still, I actually really like that, you guys. Let me know what you think. I really like it. I do. You know, it's got the look that I actually was going for, so that's cool. All right. Now, there's one more thing I want to do really quick. I need to just change this out. You see here. So I want to make this in one block lower. I'm going to do that. All right. And now we're going to add our coconuts. All four sides. My inventory is a myth. Awesome sauce. Is that too low, dudes? You know, like maybe I should do, hold on. All right, so like this. You know, okay, it might actually look better. You know what? Let's let these mature because, you know, might come together, you know, as a better picture when they do. So, you know what? I'm going to let it do that. And I'm going to go ahead and, you know, do some more trees kind of dotted around a bit. And, but, you know, before I even do that, you know, something else that I really, you know, wanting to do are oases or oases. I don't really know what the plural of oasis is. And yeah, so we're going to do something like that. Now, this idea, I'm not going to, like, you know, pretend. I have to admit, I am kind of, you know, taking from, this should be breaking it faster. That's weird. It feels odd to me. I don't know. Anyway, you know, I'm kind of taking a little bit, you know, of, inspiration from Storm Frenzy. You know, who does things like this on his world. You know, he had oases, and I actually really liked the way they looked. I thought it was really cool. You know, good idea to do in the desert. So, yeah, I'm going to do something like that. So, there we go. All right, and now what we need to do is actually we need to go another layer lower here. So yeah, Storm Frenzy, if you're watching, dude, credit where credit is due, my man, you know, because I never thought to do that, and then I'm like, no, dude, that's brilliant, you know, in fact, it's something, you know, Mojang should do, like, when they, you know, when they spawn deserts, you know, they should do, like, oasises, man, it's pretty cool. Let's see, put this back, let me see here, do I have any... no, I don't. I meant to bring some. Apparently, I'm a doof, so. Let me see here. And I really don't need the orange hardened clay, man. It's ugly. Alright, so let me go and get... We need to get some, you know, grass blocks. And I've got, like, 2 or 3 stacks, maybe. I'm not entirely sure. So let's go do that. Let's get these really quick. Shut up, cat. I gotta listen to my own cat in real life meow too much, you know? I don't want to hear you. I don't want to hear you. And bingo. Cool. Let's just bring a whole stack of it. Oh, squid. I need to kill you, man. Dude, I need to save up ink sacks, man. That's something else I need to make, too, and I'm planning to eventually, is a squid farm. I want to do that. Open the chest. Just stick that red sand in there, whatever. I'm not going to get rid of the red sand, because I want that, too. Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. Okay. This would look better with sand too. You know, I'm gonna need to do some sand shifting, it looks like. Alright, but that's cool. So you know what I'm gonna do? Let's do... Alright, I need sand. Like red sand, a freaking lot of it. You know, here, we'll just take some... No, that's not too much though. Dude, that's cool, whatever. You know, I'm gonna take you... Let's get this, get it. I love that now when you break those trees, you get sticks, too. That's pretty cool, man. But I don't need sticks, so goodbye. Okay. I feel like this would look much better in, like, a normal sand desert, you know? I mean, I think they do. They look better in that, so... But that's cool. All right. You know, what we'll do is we're going to put the red sand in here. Like that. I need to get the heck out of here, man. Creeper's gonna come in and go kaboom boom, dude. Just to destroy me. And everything I'm trying to do. Alright, let's go to sleep, man. It's freaking dork. I might want to bring a bed over there, really. I mean, it's kind of weird I don't. And, alright. I went to sleep and... grabbed a bed for me and some more red sand. I had some in my chest too. And, you know, some bones, because we're going to need bone meal as well. But that's cool. So, you know what? Let's finish this. Get it lined in the sand, because, you know, I'm going to just go ahead and assume that will look better. I need to pretty much, you know, like, change this entire area, too, into sand. I think it'll look cool. Just like that. There we go. Cool. And now, let's get our bucket. Start putting water up in here. This needs to go. Keep it as grass. There we go. Sprint, man. Dude. Also, you know, on the last video, a lot of people, some I don't recall ever seeing comments from before, you know, and some I do. A lot of people were telling me that I am like their absolute favorite YouTuber now for Minecraft. And, you know, guys, I just want to really thank you for that. I hope you actually put thought into that statement. Because, you know, there's a lot of other Minecraft YouTubers out there. You know, and don't get me wrong, I'm very flattered by you, and I think that's great, and it makes me very happy. You know, it makes me feel like I am doing something right. But there's a lot out there, you know? I mean, dude, for me to be your favorite out of the many, many that are out there, especially the huge ones, you know, like Dan TDM and so on too. You don't even know. Like, that's just amazing. So I hope you really thought about that, and that's true. Because that's awesome, and really thank you so much. That means more to me than you know, you could ever know. No matter how much I try to explain it to you, that's just great. So thank you guys, and I am, you know, very, very thrilled to be able to do this for you. You have no idea. It's my pleasure. So thank you so much for that. Yeah, man, this has been long overdue, you know. I mean, you know, trying to do some stuff here, like, it's long overdue. I meant to have classic crafting back on again. I'm using classic crafting like a lot of the time now. You know, but again, usually when I don't do classic crafting, it's when I'm doing like, you know, huge bulk items. I mean, like, you know, like I said, making snowballs, you know, they're in stacks of 16. So you have to do a lot of, you know, putting it in the slot and everything to get, you know, a whole amount, you know? So if you just do, you know, the regular, easier crafting, I mean, then it's much faster to do. So but yeah, so you know, I have been trying to use classic crafting a lot more. You know, I don't want to do all of it as bone meal. That'll be too many. Start with that. It'll just like take up all my inventory if I do. And cool. Okay. Yeah, let's do a couple little other grass patches here as well. Just gonna use dirt this time. It should, you know, spread onto it. All right, cool. We go, just like that. Where'd it go? There we go. Awesome sauce. Cool. And so now I need to do. Ah, I know. It's like something is missing. I'm gonna do another tree here too as well. I think that'll be pretty cool. You know, and as well as some sugar cane. Sugar. Sweet. Thank you. A little more. Awesome. All this grass making its way into it. Just here. Cool. All right. I'm gonna feel a lot better if I see this stuff actually start to spread too. So can we, you know, maybe do that? right there. Nice. Okay. And cool. All right, man. Now let's do this. Let's see here. All right. So now these, you know, some of these are matured. And so let me know what you think of that. Okay. You know, take a good mental note of it. Okay, or now let's just do the other way. And I'm gonna switch it, so I'm gonna move them up a block. Up here. Ow. Okay. Oh, and hello. All right, now, so when those mature too, you know, we'll take a look at them, and then you let me know what you'd like me to do. Because honestly, you know what, I think I already like it more that way. But again, you know, we'll wait until it matures to see what, you know, we want to do. And cool, yeah, all right, this is looking good. You know, and I'm going to do more of these dotted about too. And of course, I'm not going to get them all done now because it takes, you know, a little bit of work to do. And I'm going to have them everywhere, so, you know, that's cool. Well, not everywhere. I mean, that would, you know, that would defeat the purpose of the oasis. You know what I mean? If it was like everywhere, it wouldn't look very cool now, would it? So yeah, now let's do a tree over here as well too. So, but you know what? I don't want to do this one too tall. I'm gonna make this one, you know, a little bit smaller, like this. Yeah, that's still pretty tall. yeah, you know, I don't want to do like. I don't want to do all of them, like, you know, too tall. I want to do different heights, so let's take this down a couple. Let's get this back here. There we go. All right. Cool. You know, that's too much. We don't have to have them, you know, turn into a direction, like, you know, twice. You know what I'm saying? Like, we don't need them to go boink, boink. We can just go boink. So, if you know what I'm saying. This will look pretty cool. Yeah, no, we'll just, you know, do just like that. And then sea lantern for the actual tree itself. Yeah, man, it's looking like, you know, yeah, cool, you know, little mini oasis. I like it. I like it a lot. So let's see now if these here are maturing. Ooh, they are. And yeah, see, dudes, I like that, man. You know, I think that looks pretty cool. I like it, you know, up in the leaves. I mean, I don't know about you. Let me know, guys. What do you think? Now, there's still more that are not matured yet. So, you know, you might need to see more than one to know. So I'll come back to that and let you see. I'm going to do a little bit more work in here. You know, kind of get things going and on their way, too. So I'll be back with you guys in just a second. Oh, get off me. I hate the sound of critical hits. It's like, it's like critical hit. Oh my god, I farted. All right, guys. So, yeah, just a little, you know, preview of what it's gonna look like. I'm in the middle of, you know, doing another tree over there, of course, too. But yeah, so, what is that tree? I don't know, that tree looks, the canopy looks bigger on that. I don't know, is it just me? Either way, you know, I really like the trees, and this is what they look like at night, which I really like. I think it's really cool looking how the, you know, canopies glow a little bit with the sea lanterns underneath. Yeah, so, you know, I really like that, and I think I'm going to continue doing that, and I hope you guys like it too. So, I'm going to go ahead and you guys know the deal. I've shown you what we're building. So now I'm going to have to do some serious off-cam work and, you know, kind of fill it in a little more all around here so it looks cool. And I think I'm going to do, like, maybe, I don't know. The Oasis, I like. I do. But, you know, if there's not more around, it's going to feel totally out of place right here. So I'm going to, you know, make more oases. We'll just say oases. Why not? I'm going to make more oases, too. And, you know what? I'm thinking about doing, like, a big one. You know, maybe actually right here, actually. I don't know. You know, I might do some terraforming right here. You know, make this look a little bit better. Like, you know, get the sand. Oh. And, There you go. You know, get the shape fixed up right. And, dude, get away from me. And, get off me. I'm trying to have a thought here, man. Anywho. Yeah. Trying to get the shape fixed right, you know, get all the sand that's going to tumbled. And, yeah, get the shape going and then, you know, terraform it and make this whole thing one big oasis. And then, you know, we can have just, like, more vegetation around this with more trees, you know, more of all that cool-looking stuff. Hi! Oh, I was gonna do an awesome 360. I'm too slow when I spin. I can't spin fast enough. Oh, and look, something weird, you know? I mean, look. It's not that important, but I just found it was interesting. Oh, my goodness. I can make myself, like, you know, if I load into the game while I'm standing right here on any of these grass paths, if I exit right now and load in, when I load in, I'll be, you know, stuck waist deep in the path. I figured out a way to do that on my own. I was just running, and I jumped and held X underneath this light. And it'll make you, if you do the timing right, it'll make you fall into the ground right here. So watch. If I can get it right. Didn't get it right. Oh my god, are you really gonna do that now? I just did it like 1,000 times. Are you serious? There it is. So yeah. I think it's because of my speed boost, maybe. I don't know. There it is. It's just as weird. I just wanted to show you that. I don't know, dude. I was just running along, you know, sprint, jump, hold X, and look at that. You get stuck in the ground. Not that it matters, but I just really wanted to show someone. Look what I did. All right, guys. I'll be back. I'm going to get some work done, and I'll see you in a little while. All right, guys. Okay. And so, now, if you're wondering why there's so many cocoa beans on that tree, I'm just, you know, farming a few more, because I actually went through a lot. I didn't think I was going to use that many, so, yeah. Let me put some of these back. All right. No. Miss. Come on. Anyway. So, yeah. Let me grab some of these. So I went ahead and, you know, I got a whole bunch of extra trees made up here, and I'll show you that. And then, you know, I just realized I didn't, you know, exactly show how to make these trees because I was, like, you know, switching it around and, you know, doing all that different kind of stuff. So in case you guys want to replicate any of these trees in your world, maybe, I don't know, just in case, I figured I'd get it before, you know, everybody was like, hey, man, you didn't show me how to build that. So I'm going to show you guys how to build it. I'm going to build one more tree for now. Because, you know, I spent, like, forever building these trees, man. It took me a lot longer than I was expecting it to take. So, we got plenty of leaves. Cool. All right. So, now, yeah, let's build another one here. You know, let's go right here. So, again, you know, I mean, this depends totally on you and how tall you want it to be. And, you know, some of them I go over 2 blocks on the way up. And others, I just go over 1 block on the way up. Because, you know, variety, man. And then, also, I've got 2 trees like this, too. You know, where there's, you know, additional palm growing off of it. So, I think that looks pretty cool. I got one there, and then I got, you can see the top of it right there. So, cool, yeah. I'm going to show you guys how to actually build these trees, though, so that you can do it yourself. Yeah, so let's go right here. So, go up as high as you want. Let's see. Which way do I want this thing to go? Let's go this way. And then again, I'm using, you know, sea lantern for the very top of the tree itself where the leaves will go. All right. So now that we're at the very top of the tree, we're going to do our leaves. Let's just start out by, you know, making a simple plus sign, basically. So 2 blocks out on all 4 corners of the sea lantern block. Okay. Cool. Alright. With me. So now, 1 leaf block on the top of the sea lantern, and then place a dirt or whatever kind of junk block you want on either side of that. And then, bam, bam, and then do the other side. Bam, bam. So it's going to kind of look like, you know, the Purina dog chow emblem, you know, the little checker pattern. So you're going to have one in the center and then one off of each of the diagonal corners. Okay? Hope you guys are with me. I hope that wasn't too confusing. Now, drop down here. All right, let's get our dirt off of this. What I'm going to do is get some cocoa beans on here now. So, cocoa beans, cocoa beans. Do them all the way around the trunk here. There we go. Keep unintentionally cutting out the sand. Okay, so you should have something that looks really sad like that. All right, now what we're gonna do is, you know, usually I start like, you know, in the corner. Just makes it easier to reach everything, you know, and kind of get multiple stuff done at once. So now that we're in the corner, excuse me, on our little plus sign we made, you know, we went out two blocks on either side with leaves. So let's start there. So we have those two blocks, and then you're gonna on the bottom place a block, then come out a block, and then down a block again. So down, out, down. Okay? And then use the coconuts, or you know, if you don't have coconuts up there yet, use dirt to place there, and you're gonna want to put a block that's diagonal. It's gonna be right here. So we're gonna go like that, and you'll see it's diagonal. Put another junk block there, so you can continue to go diagonal. And you'll see it's diagonal straight ahead like that. And then once we're at this point, so we've gone two diagonal blocks out, then you're just going to put a block. Oop, not there. I missed. Try to shear this off without taking all the other leaves with it. There we go. You're going to put one on the bottom of this one. So you go out two diagonal blocks and then down one. So let's go down and show you what it looks like. Dude, you annoying thing. All right. One of my blocks went into the ocean, and I want it. Oh well. Excuse me, I'm sorry. So yeah, now it should, you know, look like that. All right, let's go do the other sides now. You know, I'm worried that this is going to be confusing for you, because I mean, it is kind of strange the way I did it, but you know, I like it. So again, using, you know, the cocoa beans, or if you don't have any, you know, put a dirt block in there, just something to hold the place, and then stick a block there. So we're going out diagonally again. So then another holding block, and then there. So it's still diagonal. No, get that out of there. And then down a block. And then right here again, we're going to go down, out, down. I need to get up here and get some stuff. I got some leaf blocks and shite floating around. Okay, now we just need to get the last little bit of it here. There we go. Diagonal, holder block, diagonal. No, poop face. And then down a block. Down, out, down. And then it should just be up this one little corner we've got to get. Let's see. Right there. Will that work? That'll work. Diagonal, holder block, diagonal, and then down. Sweet. All right. So now the tree is done. And of course, you know, I mean, if you wanted to, you can totally change this design. I'm just, you know, doing this for you if you wanted to go exactly how my trees are. So there you are. So the top. So there we go, guys. You know, hopefully I didn't confuse you too much. So yeah, there's our trees. You know, I really do like those. I like them a lot, actually. I think they look great. You know what? Let's do, let's go up to our tree house and take a look. See, let me get these again. These grow so fast, dude. I love cocoa beans, man. They grow fast. I never knew they grew this fast, 'cause I just like, I literally like do not ever use these things, man. And now I do. So yay. Using things that should be used. Awesome sauce. All right, let's go up into the tree of life. It's not really the tree of life. It's just, you know, an important tree, guys. It's an important tree. Oh, I did it again. See, I did it again. And that time, I actually heard myself, too. I was listening to Red Hot Chili Peppers, you know, in between takes, man. Oh, excuse me. I got, like, you know, them so stuck in my head right now. How long will I slide? All right, anyway. That's looking sick, dude. I love it, man. You know? Now, of course, I need to get more trees all the way, you know. I mean, maybe not all the way through because there's not water everywhere. But, you know, I mean, you do get the idea. But, I, you know, I'm going to do that. I'm going to dot some trees through. That looks really cool. And, you know, once I do the oasis right there, I think that's going to look pretty nice, man. And I might do another there, too. Yeah, but, you know, I like that. It looks really cool. I may do just palm trees all over. I don't know. It's really cool, though. I like that a lot. I think it looks excellent. What do you guys think? Let me know what you guys think. But, yeah, you know, I'm going to call that for today. I'm going to say that is the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I know today's video was a little different, but you know what? I actually really enjoyed it. It was nice to build somewhere that we haven't really been building much lately. And you know, we improved upon a spot that was in, you know, much need of improvement. So I'm pretty happy with it. Good day today. Actually, it's been like 3 days. I started this recording like 2 days ago, man. This is the third day I've been freaking working on it because I have to go to my real job that I hate, and so, you know, I have to freaking do these recordings in parts, and I hate it. So yeah, guys, thank you so, so much for watching. I really, really appreciate it. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys soon for the next video, and I will get Resident Evil out. I know you guys have been waiting very, very patiently for it, and I really appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. I know you've been waiting patiently, guys. I'm so sorry, but I'll get one out for you eventually. I love you guys. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.